Good morning. I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer. Cloudy this morning, maybe a little patchy fog out there, but as we go through the day, I do expect some increasing sunshine, a high of 80 degrees, and looks like we'll be running in the mid and upper 70s on either side of that, of course, noon and 5 o'clock. Here's a look at the water vapor channel. This shows us our disturbance moving through the Florida Panhandle and up in toward southeast Georgia today. As this whole thing lifts northeastward, we'll begin to see a little bit of that dry air wrap back into the forecast here, and that's going to mean a little bit of a break in the wet weather that we've seen over the past 36 hours or so. High temps, there you go, mid-70s, Palm Coast, it looks like 79, Leesburg, 80 at Orlando. Just that isolated lingering shower chance out there today with the afternoon heating. We may get a rumble of thunder, and then everything will be nice and quiet for tonight in the low 60s. Election day, great weather, 79, dry, get out and vote. Then, for the rest of the week, we'll have lows in the upper 50s, highs right around 80 to 82. A cool front on the way for Saturday with a slight chance of rain with it, but it should be much drier by Sunday.